this is what really started it for me last night when I got pissed off. Is a couple, I think it was like Muffin Ball, maybe a little bit longer than that. Jackal says, hey, I'm willing to pay 2 months' dues for any girl that wants to go up and repair the roof. Grub instantly fucking says, I'll do it. Okay? And Peggy says, I'll help him, but I don't want any money. And Scooter says, yeah, if I can, I'll help too. Okay? So, all right, Grub gets the money. He's behind on dues. No big deal, right? So last night, I get Grub, he's behind on dues, 3 months, and he owes me $50. So we get $100 out from Jacko to hand to Grub. And I says, okay, put it towards 50 on my dues and 50 to the animals. That way I'm paid up for the animals. So I got this off my dues. But this son of a bitch knows that he needs to put a boat on. He puts a motion up. I'm going to put a motion up that we just covered his dues. The rest of his dude. Why? Because he needs an against team to fucking vote for. Right? That's the way I vote. So I thought, dude, that ran right through me. I'm like, wait, hold on. I'm arguing with Monster Fight every time. It's kind of an odd thing, too, but at the same time, the fucking deal was $100, motherfucker. It's not plus or minus. It's $100. You said yes to it. That's what you get. You know what I mean? And I knew what was going to happen, though, that they started that bullshit already. And he's trying to protect his boys, so in case there came up for a vote against the girls, Jack will fucking send me his name. He says, I will decline anything that... And then they nominated Scrub to road captain. And Scrub. And then nominated him to road captain. And Aubrey had nominated me. And I said, you know what? Told me that purgatory ever told him what page to look at in the Constitution. Whatever.
I'm so fucking mad right now.
I just need to do what I think they really have. Not even how to punch it. And I fixed the sink and shit down there and something. The sink I broke Saturday night and cornbread meat. And I fixed it. One of the girls pulled away from the wall or something. I don't know. It was, you know, it's been moved to me a couple times. I broke the downspout on the drain. And then the hot water side. I'm telling you what, right now, kids see it, dude. I don't need that. it's a little bit more to it.
I just already know I see my head swelling. He couldn't stop smiling at this motherfucker. I'm like, you know. And I was kind of childish about it. I didn't even congratulate him on his position. You know, which is not, but you know what? That's not my character. So.